Hi guys, back with another YouTube video. Today we are going to be showing how to make a paper aeroplane. So step one, fold the piece of paper in half on a rectangular. The sides bit.
That's long, the long.
The top and the bottom bit short. Okay, step two, open it back up. Step three, fold the top corners. Step four. Fold the corners again, but in a bigger way. Step five. Fold it in half. Steps. And final step. Step six. Fold the top edges of the last of the wings and there you go, a paper aeroplane. And if you want, you might want to fold the sharp bits. And by the way, do you want to get a phone? They cost a lot of money, so start saving up.